Alright, hi guys. Here with the new chapter. Last chapter looks like we helped Olin and then we opened up more of the map. And now I'm heading to Maker's End where supposedly that woman that looks like Aloy is. Who knows, maybe it's her mother, maybe not, but we'll see. Slowly make our way.
Maker's End. Not much farther now.
Okay.
Of a woman I resemble on an ancient device. If she's my mother, why would there be traces of her all the way out here? So far from Norland. I don't get it. Who is she?
Her name is Elizabeth Sook.
You spying through my focus again? Well, go on. What do you know about her?
Stay the course, and before long, you'll know her as well as I do. Maybe better, but be wary. Maker's End is crawling with Eclipse troops. To help you with them, I've left some useful equipment just outside the ruins. Your focus will show the location.
Okay. Loot the equipment.
Who is he and how does he know these things? He said Elizabeth Sobeck. What the fuck is that?
Who knows? Maybe that's Aloy's mother. Alright, so I'm gonna pass through these guys without being detected. It'll be much faster if I ride on one of them, but I think it's better if I just go alone. Alright, so, broken bridge. Markings. Something tells me there's gonna be... something tells me... oh, there it is, never mind. Bandit camp. Alright then. Is there a way around this? Hey, it's you! Nope.
Here we go again.
Hopefully not too long before I get there. Since I'm getting a little bit close. Just gonna cut through the forest. Oh, hey! Behemoth, I'm gonna stay away. Another fire. Where's the fire camp? I mean campfire. Oh, there it is. Just a little quick sip before we continue, just in case. Knowing me, I'll probably need to come back and restart a couple times. Okay. Just because I don't wanna get into big trouble. Oh hell no 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 no, don't feel like, oh boy, there's a lot of them. There's a lot. Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, no 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 no, don't look at me, 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 don't look at me. You saw nothing. You saw nothing. Okay. I'm getting close to whatever I have to loot. I still wanna know who that guy is, the guy who's been talking to me through the focus? What's this? Okay. Ah.
Right where he said it would be.
A rope caster? I already have one, but I'll take it. Why not?
Not a bad selection. I'll put those to use. Why are you doing this?
Because I want you to succeed. Good hunting. We'll talk later.
Wait!
Hmm.
Damn him.
Alright. How should I start this? Where am I going? Let me see. Well, we got corrupted machines. That's where I have to go. Do I have to take care of the corrupted machines? I don't know. See if I can crawl my way. Nope. Oh, look, a mouse. Could I break these? I can't go over. can do that. Oh, there's enemies. Okay, that's where the fun begins. Alright. What do we got? Oh, a corruptor. Damn it. A watcher. Alright, I guess we should start with this one since you're the closest. Better not miss. Okay. Any more? Alright, let's see slowly.
All these ruins. What do the old ones do here?
Well, considering corruptors are there and hopefully up to no good. Okay. Well, you died in an interesting way. There's another one over there. See if I can slowly. Yep, one down. Alright. Precision, yep. There you go. What? How did. Oh, you got lucky. Okay. Any more. There's one. Alright, so there's two more plus the corruptor. Let's slowly take these guys out. Oh, there's more. Okay, blast bomb. Proximity. I need proximity. There we go. Proximity. Ah, damn it. Alright, just as a way of insurance to make sure nobody. Someone saw something. You saw nothing, little watcher. You saw nothing. Okay, the corruptor is getting much closer. I put a little bit more proximity mines. Alright, I want to make my way down. Metal shards. Make my way down slowly, take care of them. Let me see if I can get a strike from above. Oh, there's another one. Uh-oh, he saw me. Okay, where is there? Uh-oh.
You can see them. They can't see you.
They saw me.
Eclipse, just like you said.
Alright. Can I get a strike from above? Oh, both. Alright, I'm gonna come down slowly. Don't make a noise.
Acting as guards. The Eclipse and corrupted machines. Cooperating. One happy family.
Yay!
What is in here?
Alright, I want to get a strike from above here.
With them fighting on our side, Meridian will be ours once more. They found and destroyed Frostbitten Tower. That's not going to come free of its grave without a struggle.
Well, nice knowing you. Alright, what do you got? Nothing too interesting? Okay. What's next? The corruptor? Can I get up here? Nope. Okay. There's another enemy around here somewhere. There he is. Alright, I'm gonna retreat a little bit. before. Where am I? Okay, so it looks like the proximity mines went off somewhere. Don't know where. I'll send more. Alright, what's your weakness? Weakness is fire. Bye bye.
That's got their attention.
All right, come on. Oh boy. What's going on? What's he? Oh boy. I'm gonna fire. I'm gonna throw fire at. Alright, how about a little of the explosions? Come on, move. Oh. They're much stronger than the others. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Whoa. Oh boy. Gotta move, gotta move, gotta move, gotta move. And you're down. Alright, well, who's the next person? Alright. Not too difficult. For now. Alright, what do you got? Anything good? Nope. Alright, let's see what else we have. Where am I going? Was this the entrance? Oh, something tells me it's underground. But where? Where? I think I might have taken a small detour. No biggie. Oh!
An explosion.
Sound like something big. Ancient toothpick. Okay, I can leave those. No biggie. What is that sound?
Another explosion.
Any enemies before I drop down to what might look to be a trap? No? Okay. What is that?
Rotate current! And fire! All weapons operate. Time to get it moving and be quick about it. No daydreaming.
A Deathbringer? Ancient weapon platform built to deliver a woman force prone to overheating. Alright. So it's prone to overheating. That's good. Looks like I've seen all the machines, but let's see, what do you got? Cooling rods and the core. Okay. So if it's prone to overheating, I'm gonna have to go for those cooling rods. Oh, no, go back there.
Has to be one of the Deathbringers Olin talked about. fascinating name. I'll never get into that tower.
Alright. Gun turret. Heat vents. Alright. I know which ones to go to, so... let's start by taking out these guys. Looks like the fun is about to begin.
Steam's blasting out. I wonder if those are weak ones.
Oh boy. Oh, my fire. Good thing its aim isn't as well as mine. Alright, so... what? It's already that weak? Oh, that wasn't good. Okay, weakness? Well, it does take a lot of more of electric arrows to calm him down. What's it doing? Is it stuck? Or is it not supposed to be this easy? Oh boy. And down. I thought I was gonna try this a couple times before I won. Alright. We still got one more person over there. Alright, what's in you? Ooh, a lot of good things. Let's see if I can drop a couple things that I don't need. Let's see, Stormbird Heart, Ravager Heart, Long Red Stalker, Luminous Braiding, Boarhead, Animal Talisman, Behemoth, Ravager Charger, Sawtooth, Corrupted Lance, Bellmap, Gilmore Lance, Lancehorn. I could do without this Ancient Ring. And what else could I get rid of? Thunderjaw, Ravager, Long Leg. I could take, could drop that too. Make room for these two. Alright, so. Where am I headed to? Where am I headed to? Kill the cooler and the death. Okay. I killed one. You're the last person. Alright.
Did it. Those things pack a punch.
Eclipse focus.
Let's see what you have to say. What? What is this?
The entity lives. Unacceptable. Unacceptable. Unacceptable.
What was that about?
What the hell was that? Hades? Hey! Mysterious stranger, did you see that? No answer, huh? Figures. Things just keep getting stranger. Tight, but I can squeeze through.
All another cave.
Hold for identity scan.
One of these again.
Genetic profile confirmed. Entry authorized. Greetings, Dr. Sobek. Please step inside.